So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to tie this deadly but simple pop-up rig that I use all the time in my fishing. And it's really simple to tie, and I hope you can implement it into your fishing and catch more fish.